Discover how SAP Build Code simplifies creating full-stack applications. Let's begin in the SAP Build lobby, the centralized entry point for all SAP Build activities, and dive into creating a new project. In this case, building an application with SAP Build Code. To create a full-stack application, just enter the project name and hit Create. Our new project currently has no data model entities and services. Let's start with creating them. We access the Guide Center, which offers various development support guides. Our focus today is on generative AI-powered development. Our AI co-pilot, Joule, assists in creating data models, services, sample data, application logic, and unit testing. First, we'll use Joule to create a risk management app, complete with risks and mitigations. We ask Joule for realistic entity properties, and it promptly generates results. After reviewing the results, we accept and transfer them into the project, instantly generating a visual representation of data models, services, and sample data. Next, we'll add an external resource, consuming business partner data from an SAP S/4HANA cloud system. Select the system and the business partner API. Now connected, we can explore the business partner data from the SAP S/4HANA cloud system. Let's check the live data before adding the external data model. Then add this external resource to our project. The external resource is added, and next, we'll expose the assigned service to the application. Select the business partner and add a new projection. Now that the business partner data have been exposed to the application, we establish a relationship between the risks entity and business partner data. Let's call this relationship supplier and connect it to the business partner entity. With data model and service creation done, it's time for application logic. Again, using the generative AI development guide. Following the guide, we will open the CDS graphical modeler to define our app logic for risks. When opening the code editor for developing the application logic, our AI co-pilot Joule is started again. We give Joule natural language instructions for context-sensitive assistance. As Joule is considering the project's context, the assistant realizes that we are currently in the step of programming the application logic. Joule proposes code for the application logic based on our input. We check it before accepting Joule's proposal and complete our application logic. This logic determines risk criticality based on financial impact. Now, let's create a user interface for our app. Guided through the process, we opt for an SAP Fiori application with a list report. All necessary files are generated. Our application already runs with a user-friendly interface, offering comprehensive data views. It is also possible to adapt the UI to project-specific needs. Lastly, let's test our application. Using SAP Build Code's run configurations, we preview the live data from our SAP S/4HANA cloud system. We launch the preview, displaying our risk application with live data. Testing shows the data incorporation from the SAP S/4HANA cloud system and the updated criticality based on the application logic generated before. Returning to the list view, the updates and logic functionality are confirmed. An application for risk management was created using SAP Build Code. The process entailed using Joule, our AI assistant, adding an external business partner data resource, crafting a user-friendly UI, and testing the final application. To learn more, please visit sap.com/build-code.